This video goes over synchronizing the 9120 with the bass. With the headset in the bass, twist off the pedestal and then unplug the power from the bottom of the bass. Keep the power unplugged for about 10 to 15 seconds. When you plug it back in, you should see all the lights flash several times, hold for 3 seconds, and then the battery light will either flash or stay steady if fully charged. Now twist the pedestal back on, and when you take the headset out of the base, you should see a link icon illuminated. Your headset is now ready to use.